Searching for a butterfly bandit, at least a dozen butterfly eggs have been stolen from the Calusa Nature Center. NBC2 has learned there have been similar thefts in Southwest Florida.
It sounds really bizarre, but as NBC2's Levi Ismail found out, these eggs can fetch a hefty price.
Our first initial reaction was concern and shock.
An empty butterfly cage is the last thing Amy Sarah expected to see Monday.
About 12 chrysalids went missing, most of them monarchs.
The insects still in their shell, Sarah says they believe the butterflies were stolen and not by some amateur.
That was what was really confusing about it, was it seemed to be somebody who knew what they were doing.
What's more confusing is why they were stolen in the first place. Sarah says she may have the answer.
It's not an extraordinary amount, but if you had a lot of them, I could see making a few hundred dollars, definitely.
At the end of the day, when we go in to collect the eggs, some of the eggs are missing.
At the butterfly estates, they too have been victim to thieves. So much so, they've now built this enclosure to protect the valuables inside. With Rotary Park also being hit, that makes three conservatories in just the past few weeks.
We just felt that it was safer for them to be behind the glass.
In most cases, they believe guests are taking the butterflies to raise them themselves, but worst case, they're being traded and for a cost.
We're just trying to save the pollinators. We need to really take the dollar sign out of the butterflies.
The Calusa Nature Center is a nonprofit, so they rely on the caterpillars that they have to maintain their sanctuary. They tell me they're now considering adding extra security precautions, but of course that means spending more money. Live in the newsroom, Levi Ismail, NBC2.